Okay, folks, good morning. Let's get this thing going. How many more we have on the food line? On the food line, you know? What's this? Steel Admar. We got one going to get some food. Here we got some with some food. Well, I kind of like the ship. I do. They're more peaceful, quiet. We're not making a whole lot of money, but, you know, headquarters 27. Towns are going up, racks, balance. Well, not too good. I wonder what's causing water, huh? Water. How are we doing with the oil? Cost some money. Very bad. Mediocre. Very bad. Now these cost a lot of money. What is this? Because we got a commuter. These are actually ferries. No, this is food. Alright, this guy is going. Here we go. Let's see if we can get 210 in there. Yeah, we're going 200, 200, 100. Yep, you got it. Chart, yeah, well, we're right on the ball. We might need to do some faster ships. Because these only go. There you go. I'm into 6,000. Yeah, man. He's making dough. This guy's down 351. He's got 108. What do you know about that? Well, what did he get away with? 195. Oh, you rat. This is 2.2. I think I'm gonna change all these. Thank you. Yeah. I think we're going to change all the back to here. All of them. What do you got going in? 87. There went one right by it. Where's he going? You got 97. That's a faster ship. You got 88, 89, 90, 91, 2, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. Mark. What do we need? 130? Yeah. Let's get it. Yeah, it's like it's not even 6 o'clock a.m. Nope. Up early. Dropped off and said that again. Good job, buddy. Good job. And this guy's going to pick up, and we're going to have stuff left over. Yeah, man. That's the name of the game. Keep them coming, keep them full. Poor train's been riding since 1858. 113 years. In order of finance. Look at that. I got one train, a bunch of ships, and a few trucks. that cross camera. I'd like to do it all. Next one's going to be all islands, and it's all going to be all ships, no railroads. No trucks, no nothing. No nothing, honey. There he goes. Look at how fast that guy goes. He's so sleek. Man, oh man. Nah, he's just got a short hop over here. But he got a long run on it. We're making money? Yeah. The road? Nothing. The water? Yeah, we're making money. Road? We ain't making nothing. Very bad. Here we go. Watch. Cool blind. Now, what'd you get here? Now, at 130, we need an hour over halfway. That's like 65. Keep going, buddy. Don't take more than your fair share, pal. It's good luck going. He got 97, he got 79. He's heading for it. Well, Liz is heading for it. Okay. He's heading all the way down there. Got nothing on the deck. There's a pilot out right here. Should be the pilot. Yeah, there he is. There's Mike. Mike, the pilot of the ship. We got all kinds of shoals and sandbars and all kinds of stuff here. Causes all kinds of havoc. $405,000. That's what we need. That's what we need to see. All right, you dropped it off. Now let's keep going. Well, you got plenty. That's at 28. You're stuck at 28. But you can't take more than... Get him out of there. I might put another ship on here. This guy's going. There's the Maloo. 50 votes away, now you got 27. The workers at the processing plant are eating the bread. I mean, it simply won't do. Yeah, 4 and 10. Here we are. Melissa, pick it up. Go ahead. We didn't even see you back there. Garden Grove North. 450, huh? I need that much more in there. Got them all 79. Ah, there we go. Garden Grove. Yeah, man. I think we have four ships on it. Why don't we? Yeah, only got three. About 130. We're gonna boot him out of here when he gets 65. We only got 33 in it. Oh well. Down here, Moose is going through it now. I'm at terrible one for now. Crashing each other. I don't know, I just crashed into one of those. No damage. I mean, we ought to be able to build ships like that, but no, we can do it in the computer, but we can't do it in the real life. Who is it? This is 42. Yeah, we got 92 and 38. Take these guys, you know, take what they have available. Where is that? Yep. All we're going to do, leave it on autopilot. Man, that's just ancient pains. Don't get old. Wow, thank you. Oh, baby. probably hit it right on the head. Making money. Yeah, that's what I like to say. Garden goat, garden going to garden grow. It's a tongue twister. No, it's called a tongue twister. Yeah, I'll twist your tongue up. Okay, he's going through the canal. You know. Well, I didn't dredge it well enough, but that's the way it goes. But I think this is the highest headquarters I ever had. 27. Yeah. Man. We are making money on these. Guys going through the canal. I think this guy's gonna be, I didn't know this was gonna be. Yeah. He's gonna be next. Thank you. 1975 already. Holy mackerel. I think we got it. I really think we need some. Mediocre. What are these? Machines, huh? What is that anyway? I remember 1976. 71,830. All right, good. 316,000 for a Chevrolet bus. Can you believe that? I mean, and Americans wonder why they're going broke. Well, what do we got down here? We got 55 and we got 26. Well, you don't go into the shipping line and make money, right? You can go back and steal, I bet. Yeah, yeah. What'd you get? Gonna drop off at 3. It's just 26 machines. Out of there. I'm gonna pick up his spot. He should pick up his spot. Doesn't mean he will. Yeah, he did. Got 119. He's bringing steel in. Good job. I need steel there. All right. Well, he's heading in. Hopefully, he will get $130. Yeah, it'll be right on. Yeah, okay, then 4 is about what we needed. 4 shifts, we'll get about 5:30. Our ferry here, making 141. That's 141 on board, 17,000 at the moment. Garden Grove, that guy's got 100,000. We have another one on machines, we are 43,000. Yeah, now we got another Garden Grove at 243,000. A grand in the hole. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got it. Oh, he picked up 130. and he's going to pick up 63. Alright, I gotta put my moccasins on. He's on his way back up. He's got 65 on board. Hit. Right on target. That's the way it's supposed to be, mother. Who's this guy? He got 103. He should buy. Yeah, not a whole lot there, yeah. Yeah, Melissa picked up some good dough. There's 31,000. I think 38 was, maybe not, 40, 41, there he goes, 42 almost, yes sir. Yeah, 1976 out in D.C. More gunpowder was used for the 4th of July fireworks at the White House than during the Revolutionary War. But they were all on the ground. I was on a 15-story pool deck. You only had 15-story buildings back then. I don't know about now. Couldn't have any building taller than the Washington Monument. And, couldn't see anything. Oh, this guy's gone for 26, huh? Where is he? San Jose. Yeah, good. We got 42, we got 65, going after that, just got Melissa heading in for more, she wants more, now she's going to take 78, Melissa's a tough shit. think 85. Wow. Okay, we're at 50 million. We're sticking around 50 million. That's all we get. Yep, 136 kills. Let's go for 85. Go, girl, go. Wonderful girl. Indeed. Great ship. Carries anything on deck. Before knowing to steal anything. You know, guys down the hole, you know, they come up, make wheat, get some dough and bake it. This took 86. Man, and she's still gonna do 20. There she goes, 20. Aircraft. Oh, we flew on one. It wasn't in service long. It had the jet engines on the rear tail. Two of them. And it took off at such an angle that the prototype knocked the tail right off. Man, went straight up on one. Yeah, over a 45 degree angle. Man. That's 19. 130. Take your time moving over there. No, this guy's picking up, that's lumber. 77,000. So serene. Isn't it serene sitting here watching? I feel so relaxed and so serene. I don't know why I ever drank beer when I was a teenager. I was so serene before. Then I drink a few beers and I want to start World War III. I don't know why, so I just know that. Get rid of it. Don't need it. Be good. Be good. 98 blocks. And this guy's 206,000 in debt. Come on. I think I gotta make these ports bigger. Now you got 16,000 profit. Alright, now you're in the profit. Well, this is going to make a profit, that's for sure. As long as we can get enough raw food up here for the next one. Let's see what he does. Look at that, 300,000. Man, this guy is making money. He got 53 machines, too. He's taking them to Cambridge, boy. Yeah, baby. Five's heading that way up there. 46. There he goes. Who's that guy? He's going in there. We need 130 in there before he gets there. Yes, sir. I don't mean those. I mean dosy dozy. Yes, indeed. Oh, okay. One thing I wish I had taken in school. Enunciation. Enunciate your words better. I mean, this is Richard Burton. This is your hero tool. They enunciate. Well, they're on the Royal Shakespearean Theatre in London. There goes another one. We're just going to get 130 and then wham. Take a hit again. Very, boy, he's going fast. Man, oh man. Multiple vehicles are in bad condition. Now, that's not good news. Very bad. $311,000 from the loop. And we're in 1979. Plane ship number 5. You might call that the loop. Mobile vehicle, my bad. Holy smoke. That's the one thing about trucks, they just go bad so fast. Boom, he picks him up. Off he goes. He's going to pick up 60. He's going to make some money. Losing still. Roaring around with 321,000. Probably. enjoy what we're doing here, what I'm doing here. I'm enjoying it. Bad year. That was when the Iranian was overrun. Wasn't in Carter since last year was awful, kind of. Get her hostage today. Wow, look at that. That guy showed up quick too, didn't he? Making it with a 90,000 on machine, 31,000 on the Liz. We're in a hole on 5. We're in a hole on ship 46. Now we're in a hole for another ship. And it's September. We gotta get ready. Going into all this. Liz is still got 331,000 problems. She's a good ship. Good person, too. Multiple vehicles again. Very bad. We got, what's with these guys? 2 million. Number. Christmas. New Year's. 1980, huh? What is that new ship? Ramp 7. Man, that takes 150 at 22 knots. What do you know? All right. I hope you like it. And you take care and have a great day. And I'll talk to you later.